Hey YouTube, I'm back at it again with another book review. And this book review is on the book Snap by Tracy Brown. I would give this a 4 out of 5 stars. And it was about 3 people, Camille, Toya, and Dominique. And it started off talking about Camille and how she was married to this big time hustler named Frankie. Everybody in the street admired him. Their relationship was so good. They were in love. They had all the finer things in life. Nice car, nice house, you know, nice clothes and everything. And in came her best friend Toya, and she was like basically who didn't believe in love, just believed about using the guy for sex and money. And she was the very outspoken friend of them all. She would tell it how it is. She didn't care how anyone felt or anything. And Toya's friend came into town, Dominique, and she was basically a woman who had a daughter at a young age. Her daughter basically grew up around money because the mother did what she had to do, and she worked with, I think, Def Jam or something like that. So she had a nice car, a nice house. Her daughter went to a private school, stuff like that. And it talked about how her father and everybody around her was disappointed that she was dating a guy who was locked up, you know, about the stereotypes of that. And I guess she met Camille through their both mutual friend Toya. And we all kicked it and got along. Then you meet Camille's sister, Missa, and how she's newly divorced, and she comes in the story, and she meets this guy named Baron, which is Camille's best friend who works in a business with him, and she really likes him, but he's the player type, and just a lot of drama with, like, the Nobles, which is a big drug dealer family, and how Baron, he's not taking his responsibility right and getting in a lot of trouble and fights, and that caused a lot of beef and death and drama, and it's really, really good. And you find out that Camille's husband, Frankie, has a so-called best friend, which is a female. So, and everybody's telling Camille that, oh, they're not really friends. A male and a female can't be friends. Something's going on. And she wants to believe her husband, but she later finds out stuff that's not always so great. And it's really good. It's filled with a lot of drama. I really like it. There's a second one that's after this. I think it's called The Aftermath, which I will be reading and reviewing. So I would definitely say check this book out. You won't be bored or disappointed.